one of ours. Let him in.
Corporal.
Sergeant. So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. From Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know. Corporal, stay safe out there.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and... You were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Howdy there, Corporal. What's up? New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. See ya, Corporal. Keep that gun close, you hear me?
Corporal, can I be a...
Roomie, right? Hey, I gotta ask. You seem a long way from home out here.
I was studying theater at the community college here. Go, Corporal. Goodbye and be safe.
That's it for now.
Smoke is killing me. Can't even see anymore.
Just focus on the job.
Corporal. St. John.
I got the gate.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor and Deacon St. John.
You're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that blood trail.
Okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there is this... This group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that. if I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor.
Taylor. God damn it.
Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. Yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.